car in that game. It just seems impossible, man. I don't know. Felt really fucking weird. Zephyr, not really a good start. Trzeba się denerwuje, masz platynę, grasz z silverem, ale wiesz, że ten silver może być MMR takie, że może grać z platynami, albo wyżej. What are you trying to do, not only Sam? Vision Age? A bow. Bleh. How to play lights? You need to get 3 stars. That's the only way of winning with lights. Which is the big issue. I don't want to play lights. I really don't want to play lights. They're so bad. Oh, come on, man. Not a single upgrade, holy fuck. And the items are absolutely terrible, man. Zephyr's only good. Pauline Marvel, I was streaming in the past Tuesday, Wednesday. So, streamed yesterday and before that. Come on, we need upgrades. My friends, we need upgrades right now. Even lights. I'm not gonna say a bad word about lights. Just give me something. I guess we're gonna go for predators for now. We'll see. Down da 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 da. This is absolutely terrible, man. Discovery has no TDUs, man. Holy shit. Cool, alright. We need to buy this guy. What to sell? Sell Syndra for now. No, wait, what I'm doing? I don't have... Oh my god, I'm stupid, man. Holy shit. For some reason, I thought I have woodlands on my board. Oh my god, what a mistake. This Connor is an upgrade, but fuck. Oh, we take Nocturne. Thieves gloves on him already? I don't know. I guess can always transfer it. Let's see how this goes. Red buff. Lul. I'm actually pretty close to winning this. Like, really close. If that ultimate would have hit, would have won the fight. What? You got the same setup? Am I kidding? What do we all have? Jesus Christ. We're getting smashed. Good morning, Dadex. In like Predators falling these days was up to counter shadow. Predators up to counter shadow? I don't think so, man. It's more like more like to, I mean, you, if you talk about crystals, then yes, that's good against shadow. That's about it. Bararam. What do we do? Getting wrecked anyway. We don't have anything else to build. Like, we have to go to predators because nothing else is coming to us when it comes to frontline, man. Oh, okay. That's decent. We need to sell stuff. Maokai level 3, fantastic, my friend. Dude, they're so strong, man. Holy shit. Yeah, we need to level up. We need to level up and roll. This makes no sense. We need to get way stronger than this. We're way too strong. Way too weak. Maybe I should have went to Blade Masters. Now I want to think about it. But I might be too low on HP. But no one is playing it. Kinda hard to say. Oh, come on, bro. This is ridiculous. Should have put Kha'Zix in. How about it? Okay, let's see. We need to level up so we don't lose more health, man. It's really tough. This guy is so strong. Like really fucking so strong, man. Fuck! I forgot I have only 2 rex size. Oh, I'm stupid, man. Oh god, dude. Those mistakes shouldn't happen.
Nice catch.
Stormcrow with the 23 months.
Stormcrow, welcome back. How are you doing, my friend? Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the content. One more month and you're gonna have 2 years of supporting the channel, my friend.
Happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving to you, my friend. How are you doing? Nico. Fuck, will it be better on Ash? The static shift? It's a very big question. Still need more Alos, man. That's the biggest problem. Leave it here. Oh, that's a gold army. Dude, the amount of items that he has, holy shit. How important is placement in champion pick in TFT? I mean, before there's nothing else that matters, man. So yeah, it matters a lot. The static shift would have dealt more damage on Ash, that's true. But at the same time, this triggers Predator, so it's also very good. The fact is, we don't even have Rek'Sai upgraded, but I sold one Rek'Sai by mistake, so that's my bad. That's really my bad. We have what? 1, 2, 3, 4 finished items? We should get at least one half item. But that's about it, not more. I don't think we're gonna get more, you know? We'll see. Force of nature on this guy. Golden Volibear. Yikes. Two guys with force of natures, by the way. The guy from last place. Oh, winning this. Nope. Unlucky, I would say. So this guy has two Nikos, man. Okay, he could make a Nomi. Fuck. Which season do I like more? The first, the second one. Seven Azrael's. Okay. This guy's level 8 already, fuck. Does he have Inferno? And a Lux. Jesus Christ. Ocean looks, man. Level 8, 50 gold. Better need Singed with Morales. But if that's not possible, then not sure. We'll see. Okay, rip. Fuck, horrible items. Hmm. shit. Oh, fuck my life, man. Zephyr War. Now they complement each other pretty good. I mean, but they're both static shifts. Actually, should have waited. It's not a scanner in here. One more. Dude, I didn't get a single Rek'Sai. Sorry, I got one Rek'Sai. Cool. If only we had more arrows, man. There's nothing interesting for us here. Like, really, nothing interesting. Fuck my life. Lol. Echo sucks. Okay, we're gonna wait one more turn here. Hopefully we can find a cog. Come on, Skarner and cog. ~15% attack rate. No scanner, okay. Let's see what it can do. That's a lot of static shift damage, man. Alright, we got top 4. Full AP ammo seems pretty strong. I didn't play ammo yet. Dude, what? And we get Deathblade for Ash. What is this luck? What is this luck? Holy. I think we're pretty Gucci. Oh god. Even without Morelos, man. I think this is pretty good. This is pretty good. Not gonna lie. They play an Inferno, unfortunately. So that's a bit of a problem. Golden Nautilus, man. Oof. Alright. Oh no, he has an RFC. No! Oh no, that's terrible. Oh, holy shit. There's nothing else we can do apart from leveling up. A very small chance of leveling up the looks with 30 gold. It's almost impossible. We played against this guy already, and he has a Zephyr. Should we... Oh, wait. This guy has a Zephyr now. Haha, we countered the Zephyr. Not sure if you guys saw it, but Singed wasn't affected by it. No, it's still top 3, okay. Now that's 50-50 on who do we play. Mwah, 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 mwah. No Zephyr for you, my friend. All right, top 2. Hello, Belai. Although, this wouldn't be better for the Scorpion as well. Do 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 do. And again, we all played the Zephyr Man. How much damage he has? 228. Nice. GG, my friend. Dude, but we got so lucky with the Lux. That's insane.